Huh? Who are you?
Hello there.
Hello.
How unusual. It is quite rare to see a Homs in this region. I suppose you're wondering why I am here in that case. Then permit me to introduce myself. My name is Alvis.
Alvis? My name's...
It's Shulk. Isn't it?
How did you know that?
Wielder of the Monado, defender of Colony 9, the hero that has every Mekon running. You're famous amongst all Homs.
I know you from somewhere.
They're here.
Huh?
The Monado emits a particular ether wavelength in its ground state. It must have drawn them.
Huh? What are they? Alvis, get out of the way! I'll deal with this myself. From the left? Then I'll go. I saw its movements before it struck. How can it...
It is a telepia.
Telepia?
They can read your mind. Whether you have a vision or not, if they know your next move, it's all in vain.
You know about my visions? How could you possibly...
There is only one way. Stop it in its tracks, then dull its perception.
No, Alvis! Stop! You don't know how to... Huh? A new symbol! Ha!
Whoa! Whoa!
Amazing.
I suggest you stop staring. The sword is yours to wield.
What was that light?
The Monado does not control itself. You control it.
I control it. By the light of the Monado. I will stop them.